Hey, this is Lucas, CPO with Ottobock, and welcome to O&P Workshop Insights. Today we're going to be talking about how to differentiate and when to use three different plastic types, those being polypropylene, polyethylene, and copolymer. The first plastic that we're going to start with today is polypropylene, and it is going to be the most translucent of the three plastic types. And it's also going to be the most rigid of the three plastic types. So when should you use polypropylene? When maximum rigidity and support is necessary for your patient. Moving on to our next plastic here, we have polyethylene. Polyethylene is not as translucent, and it's a little bit more white, and it's also going to be much more flexible. Polyethylene should be used when flexibility and comfort are a necessity for your patient with their orthotic device. Now, moving on to our third plastic here, we have our copolymer. Copolymer is going to be the most white or opaque in color, and it's also going to be an in-between flexibility of polypropylene and polyethylene. So this plastic should really be utilized when you have a patient that needs a blend of both characteristics of polypropylene and polyethylene, meaning moderate flexibility. I hope you found this information helpful about the three different plastic types, their properties and when to use them. And be sure to check out our YouTube channel at Ottobock Professionals and leave any questions or comments below.